What's up, YouTube? Yeah, so the thing is, I just want to document how UPS did me. This is where they left my package, man. This is my garage. This is where they left my package, man. This is my house. I'm painting my house. And you can check out the review of the paint sprayer I use. So, look, this is something I ordered. So what I'm trying to do right now is share with you what I ordered and why I ordered it. But I mean, I'm like, is that how y'all do business, UPS? I mean, what is really going on here? So they just left my damn package in the driveway. It's crazy. Alright, so anyway, here is this is something new. I got this from Amazon and I want to share this with you and explain why I got this. Alright, lawn care lifestyle. Now, anytime you're new to something, you're always going to see opportunities easiest. If you've been doing something, then you kind of get into the way of how you've been doing it, and you're not as motivated to innovate. So me, coming into this industry full-time new, this is my first season, 2015, I saw a different way to do something that's very important, and that is protect your eyes. Protect your eyes. So I want to hear your comments and feedback. I've never tested this, but I'm somebody that learns by doing. So that means I don't theorize so much. I just go ahead and do it, and I learn from, you know, I learn from the results. So I'm going to test this. Why? Because when you have on these type of Oakleys, and when you're blowing off or riding a mower, then even though your eyes are physically protected from an object, say, hitting you straight in your eyeball, still dust clouds come around and get in your eye. What's up, YouTube? All right, so I was cut off on my last video somehow. Anyway, so I got these guys right here. And the reason why I bought them is I want to keep dust and sticks and little rocks from flying in my damn eyeballs. So I got these Oakleys. These are the see if I can read that. They're the O-Frame MX Digi Slash, and they got the 24K iridarium, whatever it is, iridarium something frame. This coating is like 24K, but I'm gonna tell you, they I like them. When you put them on, they're tight. And it's got foaming and venting. Here's why I like this. See under here, it's got vents. Can you see that? And so all the way around your eyes, air is going to get in. So I can't imagine these things fogging up. I've never worn them. This is the first yard that I'm going to cut wearing them. Big yard, too. Got to push the whole yard. So anyway, I got to push them the whole yard. Anyway, so I wanted to go to these because I just get tired of squinting, especially sometimes when you blow off and it's dusty. You get tired of getting rocks and dirt granularized around your eyeballs. Me personally, I hate that. And even when I've tried, I got two different kinds of Oakleys that have much more of a wrap. I mean, I don't just have these. I got some other ones. I ended up throwing those away though. They were too old. But I got ones that are much bigger and wrap much better, much tighter to your face. Still the same problem, man. So I said, you know what, let me think outside the box. And coming into the industry, I'm thinking differently than people that have been doing this for years. So I'm going to test this out, see how comfortable they are. They are dirt bike goggles. These are Oakley dirt bike goggles. And I'll give you a link in the description so you can check them out. They're only like $50 on Amazon, so they're cheaper. But they do a better job. And I'm thinking if they do good, and hopefully I don't think this foam will get too sweaty or soggy and shit. But if they do get too sweaty, I may have to get a second pair and alternate between yards. But anyway, I think this is going to work out well, man. Keep my eyes safe. That way I can get down in there and trim, especially like when you're trimming out those flower beds. And so you can even see me filming me on these things, man. You know what I'm saying? You can tap into new dimensions. Anyway, thanks for checking this out. Share this thing like fire is on your hair. And be sure to subscribe. Till next time, peace. What's up, YouTube? Yeah, so I wanted to finalize the review of the new Oakley MX goggles, man. The dirt bike goggles. Man, I gotta tell you, you gotta have them
If you're tired of getting stuff popped in your eye when you out here hardcore lawn care servicing it, hey, you're not going to be able to get it done with these, man. These ain't going to do it. I don't care. I got all kind of Oakley, so don't tell me about what style of Oakley to get. The problem is the dust blows up around the lens and gets in your eye, man. Dirt, little sticks. I can't have it. So I cut a couple yards today. Did a lot of trimming, blowing, ran the Hustler. I don't got a mulching kit on there yet. I'm gonna put a mulching kit on there. And man, eyes, man, it's like a whole new day. Perfect. Perfect clarity. Never ever even not even a thought of fogging up. Perfectly clear. I can't give it. I only got two thumbs. So I give it thumb up. I give it two thumbs up. You understand? And I give it 5 stars. So definitely, man, it's only about $50. Cheaper, man. You could buy 3 pairs of these for the price of one of those. So I just finished cutting this yard in here in the back. But yeah, man, I want to hear your feedback and your comments. What do you think? What's your feedback on the best eyewear for lawn care lifestyle? It's week 22. Happy Memorial Day. Till the next time, subscribe, share. Peace.